it's not the pale moon that excites me, that thrills or delights me. Oh,